Let's come to unlocking Telangana's electoral potential. The key findings based on our survey, BRS is getting the vote share of 41%. Congress is getting 34% vote share. BJP is getting 14% vote share. AIMIM is getting 3% vote share. And others are getting 8% vote share. In terms of number of seats, BRS is getting 72 to 75 seats. Congress is getting 31 to 36 seats. Congress is, first let me complete and then I'll repeat this again. AIMIM is getting 6 to 7 seats. BJP is getting 4 to 6 seats. Let's come to unlocking Telangana's electoral potential. The key findings based on our survey, BRS is getting the vote share of 41%. Congress is getting 34% vote share. BJP is getting 14% vote share. AIMIM is getting 3% vote share. And others are getting 8% vote share. In terms of number of seats, BRS is getting 72 to 75 seats. Congress is getting 31 to 36 seats. Congress is, first let me complete and then I'll repeat this again. AIMIM is getting 6 to 7 seats. BJP is getting 4 to 6 seats. Let's come to unlocking Telangana's electoral potential. The key findings based on our survey, BRS is getting the vote share of 41%. Congress is getting 34% vote share. BJP is getting 14% vote share. AIMIM is getting 3% vote share. And others are getting 8% vote share. In terms of number of seats, BRS is getting 72 to 75 seats. Congress is getting 31 to 36 seats. Congress is, first let me complete and then I'll repeat this again. AIMIM is getting 6 to 7 seats. BJP is getting 4 to 6 seats.